Okay, I'm gonna watch 9 Lives or something. Yeah, 9 Lives. See, red box. Suicide Squad. I'm looking to see it. And I'm going to be talking about Blocky Blog. My brother is in Blocky Blog. He hasn't been making any vids yet. And Mega Martin, my bro, you need to watch this video. It's all about you, part 2. Okay, so I'm gonna be making a video about Blocky Blog and putting Paula Billiard at the end, so you could notice me in my video. Okay, so Paula Huggins. Don't get tricked up with Paula Huggins. Okay, don't just type in Paul. Okay. Okay, so, if there's a tsunami, where are you gonna go? If there is an explosion, where are you gonna go? If there is a flood, where are you gonna go? If there's, an earthquake in New York, or anywhere that has 2 tall towers, or something crashes into a plane, into a building, where are you gonna go? I hope you answered those questions. So if you did, and that happens to me, and I'm not here anymore, guys, just tell me as soon as possible on comments. Oh yeah, video's not over, but you still need to give me thumbs up and subscribe. Don't do this to people. Put this finger down and wave like this, okay? Okay? Because if you stick up the middle finger, it's the middle finger, because you know people do this. And people do this. And they're still sticking up the middle finger. Even when you do this. Even when you do this. So don't stick up your middle finger like that. Do this. Wave like this. Like this. The Bible every day. Do some verses every day. Pray every day. I'm gonna pray right now. Close your eyes. Bow your head. Copy what I'm saying, if you want to. Lord Heavenly Father, please come into my house, Lord. Please bless everybody that is hurt, and everybody that isn't hurt. I love you, and bless my house. I love you, Lord, Heavenly Father. Amen. A Bible lesson is that focus on what you're saying. Don't stick up the middle finger. do not cuss at home, even if you're Spanish or Mexican. Don't say a bad word in those ways. Don't even say Chingchong Mega Higher. You don't even know what that means, so why would you say it? Don't even do this. You don't even know what it means, then you don't do it. If you don't know what something means, don't do it. And nobody's doing the Charlie Charlie. If I see, okay, so that's what you be doing. If I don't, it's your fault for not telling me anything. Bye. Peace. To orbit. If I'm in heaven, that's good.